To be successful in whatever you decide to do in life, you have to have a passion for it. My passion is to be able to provide, whether they're startup businesses, pre-venture businesses, existing businesses, a second set of eyes and honestly, a second set of ears to listen to the problems they find themselves in. And my part of this, the value is to be able to help them kind of navigate through all that. If you are nominated for the Oklahoma Small Business State Star, right, it's a result of a group of people that are interested in your success. And that's what I found in working with the UCO Center, with Susan, Carlos, and Pat, and David, is that it was really wanting to get up, wanting to go into the office every day, because those were people who were going to really kind of set the goal, set the standard, and that all on some good days results in your success.